They record all their sessions. They put that through my heart. This nail shouldn't have hurt me so badly. This cross, it's still burning. They don't normally have any effect on us. I've heard of some hunters having strange powers. At least I avoided that.
A high security key. This isn't just for any door.
They burned me with that. I won't touch it.
Science Squad, we just escorted Stanford to basement level 3. We're on our way up to help.
First get out of here, then Stanford.
How many others have come here before me?
This blood is fresh. That scent. This isn't human blood. It's werewolf blood. I can think of a use for that.
You think we'll stay in Boston long?
I don't think so. We hit them really hard.
I hope you're right. It's freezing here.
Paperwork. It sounds like they're talking about a pack of werewolves.
Treasure Department is quiet. We didn't find anything. Purple Squad, continuing our patrol.
A high security key.
Administrative paperwork. It's not sorted. This is the emergency override to open the cells. They have a werewolf? I don't like the sound of that. They got Beryl. List of confiscated objects. List of confiscated objects. NDAs for agents who participate in interviews. An A745C form. A voice recorder. It looks like it works.
Due to recent issues, we have implemented a new prisoner transfer protocol. Please make sure you follow it. Obviously, you never move a blank body without placing a stake through their heart first. What's new is that now you'll need a transfer form.
And it needs to be stamped by the office.
That's all. If you have any questions, you can ask me or Georgia.
Maybe I could use that to escape.
Oh my God, no!
Make just one sound, a single move, and I'll tear out your throat.
Please, I don't want to die.
Then answer my questions. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Sergeant Dern. I'm in charge of moving the prisoners.
Where is Stanford?
I don't know. I swear, he left the prison in a hurry. He might be in his office down in basement 3. I don't know. Please have mercy.
Who else are you keeping here?
There's a list of who's in them in the next room.
Which way's out?
There's an exit at the bottom of the stairs. But the SAD's guarding it. You don't stand a chance.
We'll see about that. I won't get anything else out of her.
What are you gonna do with me?
I can't let you live. This is no time to take risks. A small steel key. Most likely the key to a locker. Badge with her name on it. Georgia Dern. A badge with her name on it. Georgia Dern. It's no red implant, but... It's no red implant, but... I still have all my limbs. Not a good tool for precision work. I broke the implant. I've broken it. It's unusable now. Certificate number F947X. The sign-in sheet for agents on duty.